Good morning. Time to rise and shine for Lark and Sunshine in a brand new episode of Golden Sun, The Lost Age. I am the shadow, the keeper of the... I am the shadow, the keeper of light. If you want the sun's power, show me your own. This is Dullahan. Or Dullahan. Now, let's get into what makes this thing a force. It recovers 200 HP. You can use Bind to negate your Psy energy. You can use Break to to reset status, to restore buffs. You can use Condemn and Curse, which are to inflict death things. Ginny Storm, which will put all of your gens on standby. So this. Elemental Swap is what makes it is what makes it a bit different than the other boss fights. Because for Elemental Swap, at the end of each turn, it will change its weakness. For Mina's Sage is a very powerful move. That summon we got last episode, Charon, which it can use, and True Collide is one of the strongest moves in the game. So as you see, I've done... quite a change up here. It is weak to wind. Ow. Yeah, that's for Mina Sage. I do not have for five. Oh, that's just good. I didn't think it would... Yeah, it's only slightly stronger. I did not do any... grinding between episodes, sorry. Swap. yeah, that lol was a waste of time. Sorry. I will get Felix. Horus. Okay, on second thought, no, that's not gonna happen. Dang it, I should've just swapped out. Let's do that. That and that again, I suppose. Oh, that's what your client is. This song doesn't really fit the fight. Okay. Yikes. I have nothing to... Well, I could swap out, but I really don't want to. Let's try for a Megiddo. Get to see what Charon is supposed to look like. me to do, except... No, I don't... Let's do that... That... I never showed off Azul, but there we go. And there we have it. So, not as bad as I thought it was going to be. I technically could have used a few more levels, but that went surprisingly well, despite a little confusion. We got Iris, the strongest summon. 9 Mars, 4 Mercury. And that's it. For now. Thank you for watching. If you subscribe to Sunshine, then you will have sunshine all the time. Good night.